Tough bargain. Here's the kebab. In chutney.
Dude. How'd you get on your roof?
That doesn't hurt. It's literally a vibrator. Oh, that hurts, bro.
Dude, chill.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Yeah. Stop! You wanna like crash so we have good vlog content?
Yeah. That's a great idea.
Alright, so threats to hurt others often. Loses control when angry.
Yeah, all the time.
Yo, I'm trying to see if I got mental health problems. And so far it's a yes. Lies. Almost always hits other adolescents. Gets angry easily. Almost always.
What?
No, where was I? Bullies others. Never.
Never. That's like literally every day.
Has poor self-control. Very poor. Is in constant motion. What the fuck does that mean? Constant motion.
That's a fat no for you.
Loses temper too easily.
Yes.
Almost always. Is nervous.
How many more are there?
I'm here. Disobeys often. Acts out of control, often. Listens carefully, sometimes. Teases others, almost always. Says I hate myself, sometimes. Manipulate others. Do I manipulate you?
Homie? Yes.
How often? Like often or always?
Always.
Always. Hurts others on purpose. Never. That's not. All really right, fine, homie.
All the time.
Often. I got mental problems.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me.
This one's good.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, there's space in there.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Well, I want to try.
You want to try it? I'll just close it right now.
One.
How much do you think this one would go for right here?
$5.99.
$5.99? Yeah, but it's a freezer.
Oh, it's a freezer? I actually kind of just want one of those freezers. I think it's pretty nice.
Cool.
Do you think you could like store a body in here?
Awkward question, but you know, probably.
Like, it's kind of roomy.
Yeah, you'd have to have it up first, but.
Good ceiling, too. I'll definitely be back, maybe tomorrow or the day after.
Yeah, definitely. Just ask any one of us for help.
Okay.
I wouldn't mention dead bodies around other people, but.
No, I didn't mean dead bodies. I just meant like normal bodies, like me. Like, could I sleep in there?
You'd probably suffocate if the door was shut.
Oh. We wouldn't want that.
We wouldn't want that, no. Then it would be a dead body. That would be terrible, yeah.
Yeah.
I think you need that, Mom. Yeah, I need that anal cream. Yeah. I know. Alright. Bye, Mom. I love you. Are you getting my ass? Okay.
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the dough, I shot my wrist, it go like sha sha sha, sha sha sha. I got your bitch singing la 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 la, la la la. I shot my wrist, it go like sha sha sha, sha sha sha. I got your bitch singing la 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 la, la la la. How I try like that?